Mr. and Mrs. Weatherly?
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Sandy sent us a fractal pattern mobile to go over the crib. Should be good for the baby's mental growth.
You are gonna be such a great mom.
Is this your first time?
Yes, this will be our first.
How wonderful. Sir, if you'll take off your shirt. You can have a seat over here. Ma'am, you can sit over there.
Actually a little bit nervous.
Don't be. The procedure is totally painless. All done. Congratulations.
We're gonna be hosts.
Taking a nap?
Hey, Daryl, no, I was just focused.
Relax, I'm just fucking with you. Shit, Clint. Guess you're gonna have to do some actual work around here instead of jerking off all day.
So that's what you were doing on your paternity leave, huh?
Wouldn't you like to find out, shithead? Hey, how is the little guy? Oh, you should hear the pipes on this kid. Can't sleep a wink. Hey, you guys are coming to the christening, right?
Uh-huh. Yeah, of course.
Great. Oh, hey. You guys have any plans for tomorrow?
Mr. Walton invited you on his hunting trip.
Well, technically Daryl invited me.
But Mr. Walton's gonna be there.
Yeah, it's on his land.
Oh my God, do you think?
I don't know. But, you know, he invited Daryl hunting right before his big promotion, so.
This is it.
Well, slow down, Em. We don't wanna count our chickens. I'm not the only one that was invited. Clint's gonna be there.
Clint would burn the factory to the ground if he was left in charge. Everyone knows that. It's gonna be you.
All right, come on now, Em. You're making me all nervous.
Look. Just be yourself, okay? You're gonna do great. You got this.
Oh, nice.
Ooh-wee. Two birds, one shell.
Takes a hell of a shot to bring down a couple of flyers like that.
Now, decoys did all the work. I just got lucky.
A strap of greenbacks you bagged last season, that wasn't luck.
See, I always wanted to get one of them big fuckers mounted. Wings spread, full-on attack mode. Hang it right in my jaw.
Does someone want to grab me a beer?
Yeah, I got it. There you go. Last one, Mr. Walton.
Thanks. Okay, I'll bite. Why would you want an angry duck hanging in your bathroom?
Because it's fucking hilarious. Think about it. You're sitting on the shitter, you look up, and boom, it's coming right at you.
Won't that be a little intimidating to your guests?
Nah, fuck them.
Fuck them. Daryl, you and Clint mind running back to the truck, grab that other cooler?
Yeah, sure.
Take that strap back to the truck while you're at it.
I really appreciate you inviting me out today, Mr. Walton. It's a great piece of land you got here.
Well, I'm glad you like it. Gotta get you to my place out in Park City sometime. It's nothing fancy, but the game out there is incredible.
Well, that sounds great. I'd love to go.
How long have you been working at Walton Industrial?
About 7 years, sir.
And you like the job?
Oh, yes, sir, I do. Of course, I think I could do more. Handle more, I mean.
Are you looking for a promotion?
No, I don't want to be pushy, no. But, you know, if you think maybe that's appropriate.
I am looking for a supervisor to cover second shift. What do you say? You game? Congratulations.
Cold beer to the rescue.
Oh man, where do you get this shit anyway? You're about the best damn beer I ever tasted. I did one of these tastings last year. My mom and I, we went for Mother's Day. You know, there's the brewery in St. Louis there with my cousin Jimbo. Oh my God, they had all kinds of beer. You wouldn't even believe it. They have a thing called a sour beer. You guys ever have a sour beer? It's like one of them lemon.
I'll be right out.
Tanner.
I'm gonna get some air.
How'd you get approved? Why didn't you tell me? I would have gone to the clinic with you.
Emily.
Did you know this was... Did you even go hunting?
It wasn't like that.
Get you a hot washcloth.
Emily.
We're gonna be host parents. I'll get some hand-me-downs from Betsy at work, and I know where we can get a crib secondhand.
I didn't go to a clinic.
We're gonna have to paint the guest room and get it fixed up for the baby.
Emily, stop. Listen to me. He did this to me.
Walton?
In the woods. He held me down and
why would he do that? Did you say something to him about us wanting to be hosts?
No.
Are you sure? I know how you boys like to drink when you're out there.
Emily, he attacked me.
Baby. Maybe this could be a good thing for us.
And will you nurture this child in Christ's holy church, that by your teaching and example, he may accept God's grace for himself?
We will.
We will.
Elmore James, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Two 2020 years ago, Jesus Christ sacrificed himself to save our kind. War, famine, and pestilence had brought humanity to the brink of destruction. That's when we were visited by Jesus. Against the will of his Father, Lord of the Sacavans, Jesus had come to earth to save us from ourselves. The Lord was so moved by his Son's sacrifice that he learned to love those beneath him.
Damn it, knock it off.
And graced humanity with miracles, curing our plagues and ending the blight. Today we honor Jesus Christ's sacrifice by hosting the Sacavan children and raising them up as our own. The Lord said, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Son. And bring up his progeny and your own to obey everything I have commanded you. Amen.
Amen. I'll be right there.
Easy. Slow down there, partner. Yeah.
Daryl?
Hey, Tanner.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Have a seat.
It's about Mr. Walton. When you went to get the beer and I was alone in the blind with him...
You know, I got promoted right after my first hunting trip with him.
Daryl, listen to me. I gotta say this
now. You know, we're
now.
Lucky, Nancy and I.
Guess we made the right decisions along the way.
Recognized opportunities when life presented them to us.
Aw. Should we go see Mama?
Okay. Let's go.
Okay. I want to remove it.
Tanner.
I'm serious, Em.
Listen, you have a lot of hormones coursing through your bloodstream right now. So why don't you just rest and think about it?
I want it out.
Tanner, I don't think that's an option.
People have done it.
Oh, yeah? What people, Tanner? The ones in jail or the dead ones?
Not everyone. I've heard stories about
people... I've heard stories, too. So what? You want to be an outlaw? You want to throw our lives away? I'm not willing to do that just so you can kill that baby.
You're gonna be late.
Honey, come on.
I can't do this.
baby and the host.
Is it a miscarriage?
No, unlikely. Goddamn butcher probably tried to cut it out of himself. Must have gone into shock.
We're gonna have to bifurcate the neuroumbilical node if we're gonna save them both. Emily, I'm gonna need the...
micropituitary runger.
Taught her any other tricks? Scalpel. Christ, this thing's a mess.
Try to avoid nerve resection.
This guy must not have been taking very good care of himself.
Got it. Attempting bisection.
Baby's barely breathing.
He's not gonna make it unless we get him out in time.
No, I can do this.
There's no time.
That'll kill the host.
He made his choice. Get the incubator. Get the incubator.
No, Bonnie, stop. It's too late. Time of death. 11:21. Thank you all.
Lord Jesus Christ, through your painful crucifixion, which you suffered so patiently for us sinners, we ask that you have mercy on this holy soul and turn your face toward him and let him be with you in paradise today. Bless his short life, ended too soon by this earthly evil, and bid his soul eternal rest. Amen. Amen.
I gotta call you right back. God damn, you really are as stupid as you look. It's fine. You want to spend the rest of your life busting your ass out there? Huh? This is how guys like us get ahead in life.
It wasn't the same for you. Why didn't you say something?
The fuck was I gonna say? That's Walton. That's who he is. You really think you were the only one?
People should know.
Yeah? And who's gonna tell him? You? No one's gonna believe you. And even if they did, what then? Walton goes away, this factory closes down, which puts me, you, and every guy here out of a job. You really wanna be responsible for that? Look, I know this isn't what you had in mind, but not everyone can even be a host. You got a strong back, a healthy body. Use it.
Starting bonus from Walton. Might be a good time to get that baby's room fixed up.
Hey, darling, it's Daryl over at the mill. You mind putting him on the phone for a few minutes?
Honey? Honey? Maybe I can fake a miscarriage report at the hospital. I don't know.
I know this isn't what you wanted, Em. I just want you to know that...
Tanner?
Yeah?
Get up.
What?
You need to get up.
I should pay you a visit. I thought you were smarter than this, Tanner.
Please.
You're both going to hell. First, you're going to jail.
No, wait, Emily, no! It had nothing to do with this!
Don't lie to me! You won't have the brain to do something like this yourself.
Please, 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 don't hurt him!
You want mercy? All right. You want to keep your job? This house? This is how that works!
It's okay.
Good choice.